News 6 has been encouraging you to do your part since the pandemic first impacted our community. And you made a difference, but we still have more to do. Whether you are working from home or have gone back to work, consider the health of others and wear a face mask in public. And don't forget simple things like washing your hands and social distancing. As we try to get on with our lives, let's all do our part for each other, and together we'll get results. News 6.